Christina the Astonishing lived a long, long time ago. She was stricken with a seizure at the age of 22. They took her body in a coffin to a tiny church in Leeds, where she sprang up from the coffin just after the Agnes Day. She soared up to the rafters, perched on a beam of glaze. She cried, "The stink of human sin, the stink of human sin, the stink is more than I can bear." And I say, oh, ooh, ooh, ooh. Christina the Astonishing behaved in astonishing way. Balanced on a hurdle or curled up into a ball. She fled to remote places, climbed towers, trees and walls, to escape the stench of corruption, the stench of human corruption. Into an oven she did crawl. Streets, jump in the muse and swim away. Christina the Astonishing behaved in a terrifying manner. She died at the age of 74, died at the age of 74 in the convent of Saint Anna.